How substring method creates memory leak. The reason behind the substring method memory leaks is quite interesting. In the older versions of JDK, when a substring was created from a parent string, the created substring object maintained a reference to the parent string.